So I'm about to hop on a Zoom conference call in just a second, but super cool. I'm actually using my smartphone as my webcam. And you know, a lot of times built-in webcams on laptops aren't as good. And I actually got the light on while I'm using it as a webcam. And so I'm gonna show you how you can do this as well for your smartphone. Let's get into it.
You gotta just press record.
Hey, what's up? It's Omar Corey with Think Media, helping you build your influence with online video. And on this channel, sometimes we do YouTube studio setup videos. Other times we make videos on live streaming, conference calls, and virtual meetings. And so if you're interested in that, make sure to hit that subscribe button. But let's get into the things you'll need to get this going. What's super cool about this setup is it's really quick and it's 100% free. Come on, shout out in the comments if you are pumped for the free way of doing something. I think this is super cool. But the first thing you want is definitely you want your smartphone readily accessible. And might I say, this works for Android and Apple. So no matter what you're using, it'll all work. You want your charging USB cable. And then you want something to actually hold up your phone. This is a Joby with a phone mount clamp on top of it, but we'll post a link to our best recommended gear for something like this down in the description below. So make sure to check that out. So the first step is you're gonna grab your smartphone and go to your app or Google Play Store, and you're gonna search the app Iriun. It's called the Iriun app, I believe, or webcam. And then so you're gonna download that to your smartphone. And once you download it, you can open it and then it'll give you a few prompts. And so what we're gonna do, we're gonna enable access, we're gonna enable the microphone, and then we're gonna let's go. So now it's waiting for connection to get started, but that's gonna be step number one, is to download the app. Step number two is to then download the desktop app on your laptop and or computer. And we'll post a link to the website on, down in the description below, but it's really iriun.com. And so because I have a Mac, I'm going to now download the Mac version of this app. And then I'm gonna open it up in downloads and then just follow your promptings for whatever computer you're using. Install, super quick. I wanted to do this in real time because it's really this easy. And so, boom, it is now installed. I am now gonna move that to the trash. And now we're kinda ready to kinda hook everything up. All right, so I still got my phone app open and I'm gonna just hook it up onto the mount real quick. And then I'm gonna plug it into my laptop. Good Lord. Yay. The pressure. So now I got my phone hooked up to my laptop and I'm actually just gonna open Zoom. I'm gonna go straight to Zoom, open it up and start a new meeting. And this is where the app will now find the phone, and there you have it. You have it all worked up. Right now it's flipped around so you can just hit around the flip screen. And I got my phone as my webcam. I actually think this is awesome because a lot of times our webcam could be either in a really low position and very unflattering, and also for some reason computer companies just put a very bad quality camera in there. But if you're having trouble and maybe it doesn't show up right away, just hit the drop down menu on your Zoom app and then just select Iriun webcam, and that's kind of how it'll find the phone. Now this is just a small detail that I love about the app, but honestly I'd rather shoot using the rear camera simply because I could turn on the flashlight as I use the webcam. And so right now it's obviously facing me, but we're gonna just flip a rooski, and then you're gonna see Kyle right there chilling. But I'm gonna just face it my way. Oh, and I did it by accident. There's actually a flashlight button, and now I have light for my webcam. And I think this is super cool because how many times are you in like a dark corner or you see people on your Zoom call and it's just dingy like crazy. But now I have a light, I have my iPhone webcam, and you can actually still use whatever audio solution you want to be able to get good audio. And so if I was using AirPods, I would just still select my AirPods under microphone in the Zoom app. But more than anything, this is how you use your smartphone as your webcam. I love that this is super free and super easy to actually do. It takes just literally minutes once you have everything dialed in. One last thing I would encourage you to do is actually turn on or enable HD on your Zoom app. So you can do that by going to video settings and then just literally clicking this up, because you know, why not have HD all hooked up? And so that's just something that you can do for yourself. But what's cool about this setup in particular, it's an immediate and free upgrade to what you currently have going on. And so I think this is super cool. I'll probably use it when I'm in hotel rooms. I'll probably use it when I'm on the go because I don't take my camera with me all the time. However, if you do want to use your camera to live stream, we have a video on how you can do that. And if you got value in this video, smash the like button and be sure to tap the screen if you want to check that out. And if you want to check out another video, you can also tap below that. And I will see you in a future video. Peace.